Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error "the supplied Java Home seems to be invalid" in Android Studio Flutter. So let's get started. So I'm getting this error when I try to run my Flutter application for the first time. So the solution is going to be, first thing, you need to go to the folder where you have installed Android Studio. So for figuring that, you need to go to search and type Android Studio. You'll be getting the Android Studio app over here. Right click and click open file location, and again you'll be getting an icon like this. Right click and click open file location, and here you need to just go one folder back, that is to Android Studio, like this. So the default path is going to be this PC local disk C program files Android and Android Studio. Under this folder we'll be having a folder named JRE, so you need to delete this particular folder. Okay, so right click and just click on delete. That's it, the JRE folder has been deleted. Now what you are doing is just restart your Android Studio. So just close and reopen it again. And this time here you can see I'm not getting any errors and my demo application has started. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.